Here we have a Wacker DPU-6055. This is a compactor powered by a Hatz diesel engine. We're going to run it here and see if that works. You got to have this thing in this direction. So you got to make sure it's down, and then you'll be able to start it. And then you also have a start stop here, so you want to put it on start. And then we'll run it here. And that's the tag right there. That's made by Wacker. DPU-6055 compact plate compactor.